For you to say that you'd be mine.